In today's video, we're going to be going from games with low quality graphics to even higher quality graphics. Each game we play will slowly ramp up the graphics to see which one is better. Let's get into it. Alright, so the first game on the list we're going to be playing is Doomspire Brick Battles, an old game that came out a very long time ago.
And this is what the graphics look like to you, young whippersnappers.
Hey, what are you doing? Whoa, okay. Where is that little goober, bro? Oh, okay. Well, that's fun. Guys, I've devised a massive 100 IQ plan. Okay. Alright. There we go. So the objective of this game is to just destroy the Doom Spires, obviously.
Obviously. I don't know if you guys caught that.
Guys, something's wrong with our Doom Spire. Alright, yeah, I might wanna get out of here. Oh. Yes. Sometimes that happens. Oh. Hey, okay. No. Yeah, I'm done with this game. All right, so this is Prison Life V3, a very nostalgic game for me. And the objective of the game is to escape prison. Oh, there's a guard over there. So maybe we can sneak past him. You do not have good brain. No, I shouldn't say that. He helped me escape. Thank you, bro. So now we have escaped the prison and now we are criminal. So, you know, guys, we just gotta make a run for it. We've finally made it to the criminal base. All right, so over here, they have some fine weapons. You know, you got your weapons, your explosives, your RPGs. All right, so we are officially in the prison in 3, 2, 1. Oh no, okay, there's one. There's a cop. Yeah, come here. I tell you, come here. No, come back. I have no idea where he is. Oh, okay. You know what? Take that. All right, let's go in here. How'd I miss? Oh no, get him. No. Okay, well, there's two officers on this team. So I'm gonna go ahead and actually help out my fellow officers. Oh my gosh. No. Hey, you are under arrest. Stop that, young man. Stop that. No. All right, you know what? Who cares about this prison? I'm gonna go to do the transition. Yeah, whatever. Transition. All right. So this is Natural Disaster Survival on Roblox. And in this game, you basically do what's implied in the title and survive the natural disaster survival. Wait, that didn't make sense. So this is a great place. Oh no, there's clouds. I can't do the transition out of here. All right, hello. Oh my gosh, look at this monster climbing. Okay, blizzard. Oh no. All right, well, considering our health, we might die. Oh jeez, I'm dead. Please. Oh my gosh, I'm not dead somehow. Guys, you won't believe it. We can go to Fruit Loops World in this new Roblox ad portal. I'm curious. Let's check it out. Press F to pour cereal. All right. Oh my gosh. Toucan Sam, I don't want to come with you. Toucan Sam, no, please. Ah! Okay, Toucan Sam was very nice, and he took me to the next game. All right, so this is Combat Warriors on Roblox, a combat game with blood. So if we go over here, and we go over to these people, yeah, we can, yoink. He has no, okay. Hey, bro, what's up? Yay. I'll let you live without arms, bro. Yeah, come on, bro. Don't follow me, that's a horrible idea. Okay, well, that's really sad. Cut that out of the video. Hey, guys, I'm Mr. Beast, and I want a cool new transition to the next game. Oh, man, it looks like Mr. Beast just launched another nuke. Anyways, this is The Canyon, a very realistic driving game that literally looks like GTA 5 shaders. Oh, my gosh. How is this running in Roblox? I don't think this is how cars are supposed to be working. His mom's a driving instructor. Go right, honey. Go right. Come on, honey. No. Go right. No. Left. Honey, stop. Stop. Slow down. Oh, man. Did I just jump into Battlefield? So in this game, it's kind of like a first-person shooter.
Well, it is a first-person shooter.
But basically, you do that. Oh, my gosh. All right. Let's go over here. Hey, stop that. That's my teammate. Ooh, can we shoot the propane tanks? Oh, we can, but special effects say we can. Alright, so they're coming from over there. I'm gonna hit him with the The secondary. Oh, okay. That did not happen. You all are crazy.